Alright. Got your passport?
Check.
Got your t-shirt?
Check.
Got your sunglasses?
Check. Oh no. You got to come in a car.
Alright, have you got your draw?
Check.
Got your fags?
Check.
Got your Rizzler?
Check.
They're the three things you need to be in a GLC. Right, let's go on holiday. Alright, I'm going on holiday. I'm going away for a fucking week and a day. I'm going to stay there in the sun with my mates. I get wrecked up and drink beer by the crates.
I'm going away as often as I can. I sold my car and bought a camper van. But I only got spare at 13 for call when the engine fucked up and it started to stall.
I packed my case and I'm on my way. It's time to go on fucking holiday. I booked it last month and it wasn't very dear. I don't care where I go as long as there's beer. I get off the plane, it's a pain in my ass. That's only cause it's rammed with grass. And a bloke looked at me funny and thought that I was scum. Next thing I know, I'm in fucking customs.
Serious mate, you gotta come on holiday. If you do it, you're going to DSS, okay. Serious mate, you gotta come on holiday. If you do it, you're going to DSS, okay.
Saved all my cash and went to Ibiza with Eggsy and his cousin and a girl named Rita. But when we got there, it was far as hell. We forgot to book a fucking hotel.
We had no hotel, we had a tent. We had to find a place to rent. So as I say, had a quick look around and found a nice piece of fucking camping ground.
I goes on holiday with my nan. We got a really fucking caravan. I fucking loves it, I always want more. This year we're going to fucking Bangor.
Met a girl called Sharon, she's really quite fit. Went to a club in Barry, it was fucking shit. I couldn't stay there very long, so I went back to the hotel and smoked up a bowl.
Serious mate, you gotta come on holiday. If you do it, you're going to DSS, okay. Serious mate, you gotta come on holiday. If you do it, fucking DSS, okay.
I'll get some crony. I looked at the birds, they look really nice. A bit like some dirty meal with some spice. Like a curry.
You gotta get away to work on your tan. So I goes away with Adam and his nan. I gotta get down to somewhere by the sea. So I stays in a fucking B&B, who knows it.
Oh, hey, la pisse, the Don Legan. I don't know much French, so I won't get far. I ask all these bastards if he knows where to go to get some crazy drugs, like some speed or some blow.
Serious mate, you gotta come on holiday. If you do it right, the DSS will get paid. Serious mate, you gotta come on holiday. If you do it right, the DSS
will get paid. I got my lotion and my flip-flops. They were on sale in that BY shop. But he's going away on my holidays to top up my tan and get some raids. Later's class, I'm off on a plane. They better be ready for Adam Hussein.
Got my XT stashed, it's time for some fun. I'm off to Spain to get me some sun. Loads of birds on the beach, looking real fine. Gotta get some action, quick time.
I said to this French bloke, you know half a queue? I think he said, fuck you.
Alright mate, do you know half a quarter?
It fuck you and fuck your daughter.
Serious mate, you gotta come on holiday. If you do it right, the DSS will get paid. Serious mate, you gotta come on holiday.
He came up to me, he had a fucking mouth on the side of his fucking head. He said, I'm in the Goldie looking chain.
They came over on a day trip, and your man was called Chon Ben Wabba. Nice fella, like the Ganges.